right, ladies and gentlemen, now on the stage is the Ringgold Middle School Symphonic Band, 7th and 8th grade band members. We're going to start out with a mix-up of Christmas tunes. It's called Dash of Christmas. Thank you.
motion picture Meet Me in St. Louis. It has been recorded by many artists, including Frank Sinatra, Luther Vandross, and the Carpenters. It is ranked as one of the top 100 songs from the American cinema. Please enjoy this arrangement by John Edmondson, performed by the RMS Symphonic Band.
Thank you. starts at 6 o'clock. The Marching Tiger Band will be in the parade. We hope you'll come out and hear the Marching Tiger Band as we come through Ringgold. Now, the parade starts at Ingalls, but we don't. We go to Dollar General and pop in the parade when there's a little break in the action. So if you come to see the band in the parade on Friday night, you need to be from Dollar General to the depot somewhere down in there. If you have a cup of hot chocolate when we go by, just hand it off to me and I'll make sure that it gets taken care of. I want to also invite you to the high school band's Christmas concert. It's next Tuesday night, same time, same place, next Tuesday night. And you'll hear music from the motion picture Polar Express. You'll hear Ringgold. You'll hear a 200th anniversary salute to the great carol Silent Night, which is 200 years old this year. And as well as Sleigh Ride and a bunch of your other holiday favorites. So I hope you'll come out next Tuesday night and hear the high school band. On the stage earlier this evening, you saw a beautiful piano that was sitting out on the stage. When this theater opened 5 years ago, Catoosa County allowed Ringgold High School to borrow the money to buy this beautiful Steinway piano that we have in the theater. A theater like this should have a beautiful, nice piano on hand to use. Our choral program uses it. Our band programs use it. Our jazz bands use it. You'll hear it in the concert band next Tuesday night. You've already heard it played tonight. We have been making a minimal payment on that piano over the last 5 years. We have $5,600 left to have this piano paid off. Your admission tonight, your a very small $2 admission tonight will go toward paying off that piano. When you leave tonight, we have some donation jars. If you would like to help us get this piano paid off, what we would like, Mr. Garland and I would like to do, is get this piano paid off as soon as possible. Stop making minimal payments and make maximum payments and get it paid off. Get the entire elephant eaten as soon as possible. So the money from your admission can go back into our band program and help us to buy instruments and much needed equipment that we need. If you make a gift of $100 or more, we have some special tokens for you, such as depending on how much $100 or more you give, some reserved seating for every concert in this theater until I die. Reserved parking outside, out back. Several different things. If we get to a certain level. If your business would like to just pay off the entire thing for you, we will have the name of your business put on a small plaque on the side of the piano. There will also be a plaque, if you pay $100 or more, placed in the lobby of the theater with those names on it, different levels, a blue, white, gold, a bronze, gold, silver, and platinum. Okay, so if you would consider that, and we would appreciate it. Get the piano paid off as soon as we can so our admission charges, we can start buying tubas and French horns and double reeds and bass clarinets and much needed percussion equipment for our band program. These young people keep getting better and better, don't they? Aren't they amazing?
Something that I forgot to do earlier, and I want to do this right now. I would like to recognize all of the students that auditioned for, if you auditioned on Saturday for the GMEA District Band, would you please stand at this time? If you went to the audition. Maybe seated. These students, it's easy to sign up a form to audition, say I'm going to audition, but to go through it and work and become a better musician, that really takes guts, and to go and do the audition, even if some did not make it. students make the district band. If you were selected to be a member of the district band, would you please stand at this time? And we have four students that scored high enough to go on to audition for the prestigious Georgia All-State Band, which is difficult to make, and hopefully these four students will make the All-State Band. Would you please stand at this time if you were selected to go on to the second round?